What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Ghost Recon Breakpoint Operation Motherland. We are moving on to our next region, which is AG.CODON. Now, if I go back to here, I think there was, yes, there's a chart here. So I'm just gonna go in a row. Nothing wrong with that. That way I can keep with the difficulty. Except that one. That one's weird, but that's okay. Do that later. Okay, so let's go into here. And we already pinged it. Let's go ahead and see what she got planned. Okay, smooth.
Bowman, it's Nomad. What are we dealing with?
The regular kind, Nomad. The Bodarks and Sentinel have an edge over us with their superior firepower, so that's fun. The Outcasts lack the tools and the ammunition to break through. Your target is the region's main armory. It should contain everything the Outcasts need to gain a decisive advantage.
I'll scout the area and plan my approach.
Okay, let's go grab vantage point. Okay.
Snipers, but no other anti-air defenses.
If the Outcasts were equipped with an attack helicopter, they'd be able to help you.
I've taken this base out many times, but let's just stick to the structured layout of this mission.
Found a few civilians. Dead.
The remaining hostages were moved. The Bodarks will execute them if they sense trouble in the armory. Even though they need them to keep the facilities up and running. Saving them will help build the Outcasts' confidence.
I won't let any more innocents die, whatever the cause. Spotted a helicopter. I'm sure there are more of them around.
Destroying the others should prevent air patrols and give the Outcasts a way in. I don't envy you. The attack on the base will be difficult. You should prepare the way by getting air support, or preventing air reinforcements.
I'll secure what the Outcasts need for the attack. Nomad out.
Alright. Region briefing done. Bring on the destabilizing missions. So we got a couple, for sure. Scattered all the way. Let's do this one. Hunting the eagles. Yeah, let's do that. Definitely good with that. That says, oh, no, okay. I destroyed that chopper, so that sucks on my part. So I'm gonna have to go back to the bivouac and deploy another chopper. At that point, might as well get another resource gatherings too. That was a weird way to say it. Okay, cool. And chopper should be west. Okay. It's quite far away. But makes sense, you need clearance from the trees. On the move. Okay. Shit. I'm gonna have to set up mines or C4 on the road, just blow it. First, I need to get far enough to land and put them up. Climb up over shit. You stupid guy. Okay, well, whatever.
They're better off destroyed.
Completed anyway. Oh shit.
I'm going to wipe them out.
Ah, damn. You know, he takes so long to react to the actions. I didn't tell him to lay down. I told him to vault over the barrier. So, I mean, shit, dude. But maybe my finger slipped on the circle instead of the X. Do I have to do that one again? Yes, I do. Okay. They're way far back. Don't know where they're gonna go. Or are they coming this way? Oh shit, they're coming this way. I might actually get another chance. Actually, it doesn't look like they are. No, they're going away. Damn. I need another vehicle. Damn, dude, get back here. And we're gone. Love stealth tech. Okay, beautifully done. I gotta go get that one now. Okay, now how far is it? Still on the main road. Yet.
Hey, who's driving that vehicle?
Don't worry about it. Gotta get in front of him. It's popping a Yui back.
The outcast can't use those vehicles. They're better off destroyed.
Okay, next up, I think is just the one. Oh wait, no, I got a lot. Okay, let's just get them one by one. Hey, what's next? This one's closer. Boom. how to do it. Alright, just let them explode, and then I'll just go grab the resources. Oh, that was fun. Let's craft some more. Just in case I do have more. Okay, guess not. Sometimes they have an extra explosion. I suppose they don't anymore. And because what? I blew it up? Fine. Never happened to me before. Get some. Okay. Where is this one now? It drove more. I want to say I'm going to go left, so if I spawn there, I might be able to be okay. I know spawning is cheating, but at this point I don't care. Now the other two seem to be in a base, which is good because it's still. Wait a little longer. Okay. Now, I don't know if it's going to come on this road, but I'll put a C4 down just in case. Gotta wait. Definitely gotta wait a bit. Hope that truck takes a right on the next turn. Oh, it did. Nice. Okay, where's my C4? Right there. That marker should hover right over that. And then I'll be good to capture. And here we go.
Target destroyed.
Next up. One there and the other one close by. And they're both stationary, like I like. Good.
Ah!
Need your car, boys. Not like you'll care. You're dead. Nice truck. Thanks. 360 strong. Hell yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to drop down here. Oh, shit. I could have grabbed that helicopter, but that's okay.
Got a visual on the enemy.
I'll be there in no problem. No time flat. These trucks are a beautiful drive. I can already tell.
Moving.
Holy shit, come on. Look straight. I'm still dealing with a faulty controller, so bear with me. I don't know where I'm going now anymore. Okay. Road, keep right. I just have to keep right. Just drift in into invisible enemies, that's all.
Get here!
Okay, and then this right. And then I'll be there no time flat. Good thing I'm waiting around instead of fast traveling, because then it's at night. Now doing this kind of makes me want to play SnowRunner again. If you aren't familiar with that, just Google it. It's awesome. It's a off-road mil. It's an off. I was about to say military simulation. No, it's definitely not. It's off-roading simulation. Transport trucks and whatnot. Rebuilding the world as it is. Disasters. It's amazing. Technically, all I have to do is destroy the vehicle and then pop out. So, let's do just that. I need to find a break in the fence first. Oh, speak of a... That's great. Now, did I complete this area for looting? I did not, but that's okay. Might just sneak in there for the camo points, and that's about it. Uh, Okay, I need to delete all, destroy all of them. So let's go ahead and do that.
Holy shit balls.
All right. Screw the camera points. That's a lot of guys. I'm sure we got snipers on every tower. Oh, we got mortars actually. Yeah. But at least that's on a roof. That's good. Just don't know how far I can shoot the rocket launcher, that's all. It's outside. Has to be outside. Of course. You know, I'm gonna plant C4 on that instead of making noise. That was freaking close.
We all got our stories, bro. Keep that shit to yourself.
Okay, let's recharge the device. I gotta look for a way in here. Stairs right there, or we can go completely on the out, get rid of that guy too. So what's nice is they didn't tell me how I needed to destroy it. That's just the fact that I did. So what I'm actually do is take off with it, and then when I'm safe and far away and where I need to go, I'm just gonna bail out and it'll just crash. Because getting out of here by foot, there's no point if I'm just going to have to get in anyway. Or, I mean, get up there. So, I'm actually going to go in the out.
Yep, I'm clear too. I got clear skies and smooth sailing over here.
Smooth. Shit, talk about smooth. You see that guy can play.
Okay, this is going great. Good thing for the camo. Oh shit. Camo, hurry up. Okay, let's take off. Sucks I have to destroy this. This is a beautiful chopper. Okay, that's done. 4-4, perfect.
The outcast can't fly those choppers. Destroying them was the right move. The Bodarks just lost air superiority in this region.
They sure did. Wraps up that one. Stay tuned for the next mission in the next video. If you guys like what you watch, you know what to do. Sub down below for more videos. Only if you haven't, of course. And if you have, hit the bell notifying you on new videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.